Welcome. My name is Todd Warner. I own Bristol Classics Limited and wanted to tell you a little bit about our company. We've specialized in buying and selling and restoring antique and classic boats for over 20 years and grew up in a family of antique boats and have had lots of experience in knowing the good boats from the bad boats. So when I get a good one, I take that boat with a great deal of pride. And our company is familiar with restoration, and I'm familiar with ACBS judging, as I've judged ACBS shows, and know what the standards are to have a 100-point and world-class restoration and a world-class boat. Our restoration facility has also participated with some of the restorations we've completed and won prizes from 1992 through 1995 at the Lake Tahoe Concours d'Elegance. We've also taken a number of other awards, including Skipper's Choice and People's Choice at the Manhattan Beach Show, Skipper's Choice up at the Long Lake, Wisconsin Show, People's Choice at the Okoboji, Iowa Show, and the list goes on. And so we're proud of our work and we feel we know what we're doing. Consequently, we want to introduce you to a very, very special offering we're making on a very, very rare speedboat. The Model 112 1941 23-foot barrel back. We've created a videotape to show you the performance and condition of this boat. We've got some still photography. We also have some references from my archives from the original 1941 Chris Craft catalog and price guides. So we are pleased to make this offering and hope you enjoy this short tape on the boat. If this is one that fills a void in your collection, I feel that the big picture on this boat will hold it to very, very high in value and enjoyment, something that you can appreciate while it appreciates. We thank you for your time. World headquarters of Bristol Classics Limited, and we're making a videotape regarding an exclusive listing that we've just made that we're very excited about. There's a great fervor over the 17 and 19-foot pre-war Chris Craft barrel backs, but probably one of the most coveted of all those boats is the 23-foot triple. The reason for that is that in 1941 and 42, they only built 25 triple cockpit barrel sterns. Now the 41 and 42 model is distinctive because of its V fold down windshield and its silver face gauges. And of these 25 that they produced for those 2 years, there are 7 known to exist. Bristol Classics is pleased to announce that we have hull number 22211, which is the 11th one that was built. And I have to say that from all the 23s I've seen, this is one of the finest in existence. The boat has been restored to 100-point ACBS standards and is ready for competition anywhere. The hull has been completely redone in partial frames, new stringers, and all new lumber, including a interply west bottom and a rebuilt Model W. It is the original serial number matching engine to the boat, And the engine and transmission have been completely rebuilt, and it runs as like a watch, and as you'll see from the video, it performs great. I'm fortunate enough to have in my possession the 1941 Chris Craft catalog, and this is an original copy, and on the cover, of course, there is a 23-foot barrel stern that you can see from the transom. As you go to the particular model here, the 23-foot custom runabout, this is known as a Model 112, which is the one that designated the 160 horsepower, 404 cubic inch Model W engine. In the original price list, it talks about that boat speeding at 38 miles an hour. And as you'll see from the videotape, the boat goes along fantastic. The design of the barrel back seems to be quite timeless and probably one of the most sought after ones around the globe. And as the years pass, I think you'll find this boat will gain in rarity and popularity. And with only 7 of them known to exist on the planet, this one I represent as to be probably the finest one in existence of this particular model. Interestingly enough, also in my 41 Chris Craft price schedule, it's fun to see here that the Model 112, 23-foot custom runabout, priced in 1941 dollars at $3,090. And I don't know the exact math on that, but as I recall, a new car about that time was about $400 or $500. So if you take that in today's dollars, I think you'll find that to be fairly rare if you stepped up right there at the war, and right preceding the war, actually. I have the original hull card here from Charlotte Valentine at the Mariners Museum, which confirms the matching number Model W engine and shows that the boat originally was delivered July 23rd, 1941, to Lake Delavan, Wisconsin. The boat it truly is exceptional in that the leather upholstery has been replaced using original Kapok and original hand-tied springs, has original Chris Craft silkscreen tags, Coast Guard tags on the cushions, instruments in chrome were all done to show quality. And this boat has a string of awards. It's won Best Chris Craft at the Muskoka Show in 1993, and it's taken the People's Choice and Skipper's Choice up at the Whitefish Show in northern Minnesota. The boat has approximately 4 hours on it since the restoration was completed, and it's been stored away. And we're pleased to be the exclusive representative of this boat, and we hope you enjoy this tape. If you have further inquiries, we certainly would be happy to answer any and all of your questions. I hope the photographs and the videotape give you a full understanding of how proud we are to represent this boat, and perhaps it's one to add to your collection. It certainly is a world-class boat.